eager to make the flight, 115 miles up and back, to become the free world's second man in space. Peter Hackett, NBC News, Cape Canaveral.